True love is the love that is prepared to sacrifice. True love is the love that is prepared to compromise a little bit. True love is the love that is prepared to understand. True love is the love that is prepared to communicate. True love is the love that is prepared to sacrifice for the broader good. That is genuine love. Today, people pass on a statement, I love you, in the first few seconds that they've even seen you, subhanAllah, they are saying, I love what you look like, but they've just dropped the other part of it. Okay? And it's not only about what you look like. Are they prepared and are you prepared to sacrifice? For indeed, love can be very painful as well. Are you prepared to endure a little bit of the pain in order to see that humanity continues in a way that will be filled with growth rather than with negativity? People get married today. They don't even know why they are getting married. For them, I need to enjoy the rest of my life. SubhanAllah. You know, I'm here in the Maldives without my spouse. Someone commented when I posted that I was in the Maldives, Menk is on honeymoon. I don't know if you saw that. I said, I'm on the moon without my honey. SubhanAllah. Why would I say that? The reason is, my beloved brothers and sisters, sometimes you may be apart from each other, but the true love makes you so involved in the lives of one another that you are praying for their goodness, you are hoping and wishing them well, and you communicate. Thanks to the technological advancement that has made that so easy, you communicate on a regular basis just to find out, how was your day? What happened? Is everything okay? And ask about the family members. If you have children, ask about them, perhaps talk to them, etc. We are guilty of not sacrificing even that much.